for making you come to the same festival twice. It's a small shrine, so there's not much else to see, is there? But, I wanted something to remember this summer by with you. I should have said this yesterday. I'm pathetic. Well, shall we go make a wish? Yesterday, I actually wished that you'd come with me today. I can't believe it came true. Hey, what are you gonna wish for? Oh. I wished for the same thing, except I added forever at the end.
Why don't you two come over here? I've got the greatest candy apples in the world.
I don't know. I just ate one yesterday.
Tell you what, then. I'll throw in a free lottery ticket with each apple. You can exchange them right over there. How about it? You want to share a candy apple with your boyfriend?
He called you my boyfriend. Wait, but that's true. I'm not supposed to be nervous about this. All right, then. Two candied apples, please. One for me, and one for my boyfriend.
Here you go.
Once we're done with these, let's go around and see the other stands, too. And we can't forget about the lottery. Here, the okonomiyaki is humongous. Do you want to share one? Ooh, I think I could eat one all by myself, though. Whatever. One for both of us. That's two lottery tickets. These goldfish fishing games always have a turtle swimming around in the bottom of the tank. Is that safe? I heard in science class that pond sliders like eating fish when they're little. Anyway, I never really liked these games. It takes too much of a delicate touch.
Okay, you both get to draw once. Let me go get the lottery box.
Okay, here we go!
Now, close your eyes and draw your prize. Sorry, you didn't win anything. Hold up there, young lady. You just took two. Only one of them's a winner. That's okay, I guess. A sixth place prize. Here's your book.
This book? You didn't get anything, right? Then you can have my prize. They keep handing this book out at town meetings and stuff. I think I have at least four of them at home. It took us 2 days to go through everything here. Hopefully this will be something we can look back on fondly. I had a lot of fun today. I've been meaning to ask this, but I talk about meat all the time, and I ate a lot today too. But do girls who eat a lot turn you off? Really? I'm so relieved! But I'm still gonna stop talking about meat all the time. Not everybody's as understanding as you. Though if you don't mind, I guess it really doesn't matter what anyone else thinks. Well, guess it's time to go home. Thanks for today. Well, see you later!